This broad axe head is made by Adams. I found this at an antique show and I cleaned it up, repainted the head, reprofiled and sharpened the edge, and then just took it out and wanted to show you a few pictures of use. There's no actual video, but when I found it, it was just the head. And I hung this 27-inch handle. So the head weighs about 5 pounds. So it's pretty heavy for an axe that short.